Good right hand by Tito.
Hard right hand lands on the button. Tito managed to take it. There's another one.
Thick, but this is his first time at middleweight, so.
Now he takes Trinidad's left hook. And this is a Mayorga tactic. He drops it. Trinidad lands a straight right hand. And another right hand. And now Trinidad in the uppercut. Brings the left hook. Jab. Picks off Mayorga with another right hand. And now it's Mayorga who's taking the punishment.
He okay to wait as good as he does to work through the business.
If Tito is waiting for Mayorga to tire, it's an effective piece of tactic. Right. Hard right hand by Trinidad. This time Mayorga takes it. Comes back with... Two hard right hands. Now he gets closer to throw the right. Two solid shots from Tito. He's finding the target, countering effectively, picking his punches now.
Straight right hand.
And another. And another. Away. Big left hand by Mayorga.
Big right hand by Trinidad.
And a left. Down the pipe.
And he's taking all his punches very well now.
And he lands on on his straighter, shorter punches.
And Mayorga does not like this way to do it.
There's a body punch and it hurt Mayorga back.
I told you. And he comes back with an uppercut, but he's dead tired.
Mayorga backing up, taking straight punches. Incredibly accurate. The accuracy with power punches is something amazing to behold. He's ripping Mayorga. A sure sign that he's taking more punishment than he wants.
Contest at 2 minutes. Felix, keep going.